Allen and Kelly do their job, dropping the gloves. Last 5 minutes. Here they go. Well,
now they.
Gleason Chara. Wow. Chara is huge, Bob, and he is strong.
And he's just standing up, pounding. Gleason and Chara behind the play.
Chara's father was a wrestler, an Olympic wrestler. And he learned moves and things of that from his father. So Chara goes off, and everyone here in Ottawa loves it. So Andy Murray, you can see his frustration behind the net. Bryan Murray looking over. Just to the left side. We'll see what we'll try. Here it is right here. Yeah, Chara goes right after Gleason. Here it is right here. I'll take a look and sort of roll this in back, but I just want to see as the puck is dropped and see what happens. Chara is a defenseman normally. So Chara's lined up right here, out of position. Now he's changing positions with Murata, but when the puck is dropped, we'll keep an eye on Chara. He goes right after Gleason. It looks like he makes the contact. And right in behind, kind of contacts him with a stick. A little bit of a tug, and of course, the height difference, and he throws the first punch. That's an instigator. And you know what? Last 5 minutes, that's a $10,000 fine against Bryan Murray, the head coach. And Bob, I'm getting a little bit upset, but I want to say one thing right here about Bryan Murray. Bryan, I hope you put your feet on the ice one day. Because you are unprofessional behind the bench. You yell at players. You send players out. And right now, you should be less $10,000 because of that. And squaring off five on five, we want to see that at times when it's appropriate. But Bryan Murray, Bob, I'm upset because Bryan is known for that.
Well,
and he's to play the game and go out there and have to stand up and take it is a different thing than sending people out and doing that type of thing.
Senators have sent a new goaltender in. Ray Emery replaces Hasek as the Kings have a power play now. Chara gets a minor.
He does get instigating, Bob Chara, yeah. And in the last 5 minutes of a game, that's an automatic game misconduct against Chara and a $10,000 fine for Bryan Murray. So he's going to put a smile on my face.
Yeah, we think so. It should have happened to Shane Doan of Phoenix, and Wayne Gretzky would have been fined $10,000. But Colin Campbell said, no, I'm going to decide myself whether that should apply. So now we don't know. It's in black and white in the rule book that a player that does, as Jim said, get an instigator in the last 5 minutes of regulation. That is a one-game suspension and a $10,000 fine to the coach. But that remains to be seen whether that's going to be called.
It will be called. If it's not called, then it's a sham because that was an automatic situation where you have a player. And again, I understand the frustration of the Senators. I understand all. At least they squared off. But there's no doubt that Chara left his position. That determines the instigator. And it is written in the rule book. I don't know any way that Bryan Murray is going to be able to wiggle himself out of this one.
Minute 36 left to go in regulation. Seconds left to go. The rule is tonight. By Dimitra for the Kings, assisted by Wisnowski and Foloff, and this game is over. And look out, maybe it's not over yet. There's still some tempers flaring back behind the net.
It was Christopoulos of the Kings that was involved in the play. Now you see Nordstrom, everyone gets involved. So I don't think anyone's been able to throw any punches, and that's a good thing. The Senators will win this game 5-1. And we'll kind of sort things out right here. It looks like, I think it's Schubert. And there's Kostopoulos in the back on the left, Schubert on the right. Matty Nordstrom gets in to help out. He says, okay, I've got it controlled. Talks to the referee, the linesman, and Schubert gets untangled, and that's it. 5-1 Sens.
So they have calmed everything down. Andy Murray's got to get his team back on track for tomorrow night at Montreal. For Jim Fox, this is Bob Miller. Thanks for joining us tonight. So long from Ottawa. Senators win it 5-1.